Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Kena Bridge of Spirits. So I have been collecting a bunch of money for buying the remaining hats with. Last time we got all of the collectibles, including all of the hats, although something weird you'll see in a moment. Let me just finish this round. Oh yeah, something I really want to do is to try the... There's a trophy you can get if you can defeat an enemy by throwing... No, that didn't work. Dang. I don't know how you do it. Actually... I don't know how you do it. Somehow there's a way to defeat an enemy. By, by shooting a bomb out of the air. I don't know how you do it. So... Maybe one of these days I'll get it. Most of the combat trophies I've got have been pure luck. Just like something happened and, oh, you got a trophy! Because, you know, I never really pay attention to the trophies that much. Anyway, how much do I have now? 3408. Okay, so that should be enough to, if I did my math right. Okay. Oh, yeah. Wow. Wow. Right in front of me. Okay, so let's just go through and get everything that's not sold out. Yeah. There we go. Okay, now I have these three. Why do I have three more hats when I got the... So, I... Here we go. So, I got the hat collector. Yep. So, if I got the hat collector for collecting all rot hats, how is it... How is it that... I still have three left over. Yeah. How do I have three left over? I don't like. Anyway. Okay. Let's unequip. No, let's just unequip all and pick our hats here. I don't know why I am... Whatever. Okay. First off, we want all of these that we worked harder to get. Yeah. And then we'll just get one of everything else. No, I don't. I don't want that. Okay, so then after that, what do I care about the most? Probably the rarest ones. Not that they actually have any significance at all. I don't know. I really don't know. Let's just do another one of each. Yeah. All right. Oh, I got it. I got sharpshooter. That time it worked. Yeah. Okay, that didn't work. I'm getting better at it. Yeah. I guess I could have done that literally like any time if I just put in the effort. I don't know what's with the hats that are on my list, even though I got the all hats obtained hat collector trophy. But yeah, I could keep scouring for it. I could, but
your dash allows you to exist briefly in both the physical and spirit realms. Use it to evade attacks or move in quickly against enemies.
Right. Anyway, as I was saying, I don't know what's up with that. So maybe it's something that's like a new game plus thing, or maybe it's something that I obtain later. This feels like the end game.
Your will is strong, spirit guide. The power of the mountain shrine is mine. I took it to save my people.
It's time, Toshi. Let go, and we can restore your home together.
You wanna challenge me? Come!
Okay. Well, that went well. Trying to hit you. Well, I am. Ow. Oh my goodness. Goodness, I wasn't expecting that. Okay, so I have to hit this behind him. That combo I hate. Oh. Oh my gosh. Okay. I feel like I just have to nail. Still terrible at that one. Still suck at parrying. Thank you. Wow. Well, that's the furthest I've got, and I just made a bunch of stupid mistakes there at the end. Okay, this is doable. I just gotta nail everything. Any mistake is just bad news. Okay. Ah, dang. That was a mistake. Wow, that was embarrassing. If I could nail the parrying, this would be the easiest fight ever. seriously?
Together, the Rot are quite powerful. But I have faced them once before. You may think you know these creatures. Let me show you their true nature.
Okay. Well, I thought that was the end game. I really did. But it's not, and we're out of time for today. So, when we come back, we will go after Toshi, try to save the Rot. If that wasn't the final boss battle, I don't want to know what the final boss battle is, because that was kind of difficult for me. At least, I mean, eventually I got the timing down and I was able to get in enough parries to be able to take him down, but it took forever to get the parries down, and without the parries, I was totally screwed. Like, there was no way I was beating him without a parry. So, anyway, I guess we'll go through that door next time. But until then, see ya, and bye.